Hello, it's Josh from Total Geeks. Today I'm bringing you Pineapple Smash Crew, a new indie game. It's quite cool. Go around spaceships, blowing everything up with your team. There's four of you. Played a little bit earlier. Thought I'd show you guys. Quite liked it. Looks quite basic, quite a simple game. Just go around, shoot things, enemies, pick up buffs and things like that. Rockets and grenades and things like that you can throw around. Caught in the way then hurts your team. These blue things I'm picking up are experience orbs. Weapon upgrades and special upgrades like that. Invincibility bar. That zombie. I'm going to take you through a couple of levels of this, just to show you what it's like. As I say, I quite like it. It's really fun to play. Ooh, I got a level up. Found. That was pretty good. so shoot everything up, and credits and experience. Go through these red things, they inflict damage, which you don't want. Okay, let's go down here. These ones are healing. You have to stay in the plus zone, otherwise it's just no effect. Brilliant. 9 out of 10 enemies. A few more. Mission 1 complete. Very cool. Okay. Let's move on. Destroy any hostiles. Vaporize toxic barrels. Toxic barrels. Let's just go with hostiles. Toxic barrels, you have to shoot into these squares, like this green thing down here, and they'll just blow up. I think it's quite annoying and I don't like it, so I won't actually show you. If you like the rest of the game, you can try it out yourself. You might like it more than I do, but I'm quite happy to shoot the bad guys. You can buy this game from Steam in the indie section. I don't think it's good. About 5-6 hours, maybe less, maybe a little bit more. I do think it's really awesome. Definitely worth checking out at least. Four times. Got a little map up here. The yellow ones are the ones you can go in, green ones are the ones you've been in, the white ones are the ones you're in, the red ones where you need to get to finish the mission. So, and a bit later on, the maps get bigger and more target areas, mission areas, stuff like that. Yeah, I do really enjoy this game. I think it's really cool. Quite difficult. Right. Going up into the mission area. Just crack some walls. yeah, I level up, I look a bit cooler, probably a bit better shield and all that stuff. Right, this is Total Geeks. I hope you enjoyed Pineapple Smash Crew. Yeah, take it easy, buy this game from Steam if you like it, and enjoy. Happy geeking.